Pulaski can't pick it up. Horikoff slides it by Beauchemin. One shot on goal. Chance now for Daly. Out of the box. Trevor Daly scores! What a start for the Stars!
A miscue here. Watch 14. Jamie Benn. He thinks he's got a shorthanded chance. If puck stays in, 2-on-1 down low. It doesn't happen. Good recovery. Good save. Now clear the puck, and oh, who's coming out of the box? Daly, the great skater. He has to avoid the referee on the way.
And Gabrick chips it past Demers. Lettinen up the middle of the ice. He's got Sagan on a breakaway. He shoots. He scores.
Looks back to salute his netminder.
Something else. Curry with a little dusting prior to it. And then springs Sagan. He didn't even know the initial one went in. A little hockey language, a little stick language prior to feeding it up through the middle. Sagan does the rest. Nobody was going to catch him. Goes five hole on Jonathan Quick, who was thinking, I think, that it was going to be elevated. Everything else.
When he saw the pass hooked over in front of him, Hall dropped it behind the net. Jidnik in on McDaniel. McDaniel can't move on it. Now he does. The shot. Hasek down. Rebound. Score. Mike McDaniel with Dennis Hunt, with Brett Hall. And the Stanley Cup has been won on a quick shot. McDaniel first. Not in. And Brett Hall rammed it home. And the game is over. The cup has been won. The Dallas Stars are the Stanley Cup champions.
But all the Dallas Stars continue to think about is one goal and we win the Stanley Cup.
Ribeiro to save the game and move it to a fourth round.
Number 63, Mike Ribeiro.
He has to score here, doesn't he?
I think so. Here comes Ribeiro. Forehand, waiting. Oh, he went through the legs and scores!
Wow! Oh!
Oh!
This is as cheeky as a gal. Oh, cheeky. Oh, my. Puck kept going forward the whole time. Little ram, nothing that Erzberg could do about it.
Well, what will Ribeiro do? In he comes. Stick handles. Turns. Oh, he scores!
The Flavor is winner!
Or something.
Wow. If you're going to try it, it better go in. Pulls in. Decides to go reversal between the legs and through on it. Completely befuddled. Peter Budaj. What a sensational ending. Formidable! Mike Ribeiro.
Total tonight's final score is the Dallas Stars.
Is he talented or what?
Plays it back. Mike Modano to Stefan Robidon back. Ribeiro. Diagonal. Robidon thinks. Shot.
Who might have his name on a Conn Smythe trophy by the time this is all said and done. There's the dump in, there's the puck retrieval. Tired bodies on the ice. A Doug Murray on the ice. It's the last time he killed a penalty in the series. And the guy who's been a part of every big goal, Chris, in this series. Every big goal, front of the net, no chance for Nabokov. Lights out, series over.
First, the Stars have put a lot of work into their shootouts. You know, they take a special group on a different pond. See if it pays off here.
Louis Erickson in on Brent Johnson. Erickson slows down. Backhand.
Oh! 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 A full frontal lobotomy. watch this. Walk in, I'm going to show you this and that. You went the wrong way. Johnson bent hard to his blocker's side, anticipating one thing. And this is like a quarterback walking into the end zone.